championship is back in the Bay for the first time in 40 years.
I didn't appreciate last year getting to the finals, knowing that Kev was out for the rest of the season and knowing that Kai was dealing with injuries all the way from the first round. It was definitely a different feeling, having our team at full strength. And I appreciate this moment and be there once again.
The Cleveland Cavaliers and Golden State Warriors meet again in the NBA Finals, each with their own pursuit of history.
You know, we're glad to be back here, but a lot of work to do. And looking forward to getting it done.
Game one, NBA Finals. That's what it's all about, man.
The city of Cleveland has waited more than a half century for a pro title, while the Warriors are trying to start a championship repeat, the perfect cap to their 73-win season.
Let's keep our composure. Let's stay together all night. We're going to make some mistakes. That's part of the game, but let's make sure we stay together all night.
We come out with a championship effort right from the beginning. We're not waiting two or three games to get into this series. We're starting right from the tip.
Enjoy every moment. Enjoy the atmosphere. Every second, every minute, every play, every possession. Enjoy it, all right?
Let's win. Just us. One, two, three.
Let's go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to Oracle Arena.
An epic seven-game series begins tonight with game one.
Green chest pass, high left side to Curry, working on Thompson. Thompson slipped.
Curry the mismatch. Curry the three.
Good!
That's all it takes.
Iguodala guarding LeBron James.
James, the spin move. Boy, it makes it look so easy.
That was pretty.
That's 6'8", 270 doing that as well.
Barbosa behind the back on the right side.
Largest lead of the first half. Some huge play from their support players.
We're down eight. All right, come on, just stay with it. Let's close the half, all right?
Let's cause some havoc defensively. We'll get out and run.
And here comes Kyrie Irving. He goes around him. Iguodala stole it again. Three on two. Klay Thompson running and laying it up and in.
Iguodala may have the best defensive hands in the game.
And that will end the first half. Golden State up by nine.
Be in good shape. You got to keep playing hard. You got to be a little bit more physical and understand what we're trying to do.
Kyrie Irving drives, draws contact, count it and one.
And Kyrie Irving has a chance for the three-point play. It's Warriors 56, Cavaliers 49.
Way to stay tough, way to stay in it. They're going to make some shots. That's okay. Just stay with it. Keep being aggressive. Keep attacking.
Kevin Love rushed the shot. Ball knocked loose. Love comes up with the ball and banks it in. And Cleveland has their first lead since the opening minute.
It's okay. It's all right. Hey, we're in a great spot, right? One possession at a time. Here we go.
Livingston mid-range.
39 bench points to only five by the Cavaliers.
Livingston to the foul line, rises again.
Good!
Roof ready to blow off this place.
Keep pushing. Every possession, right? Finish it strong now.
James goes to Thompson, left-handed, missed it. Tip to Tinker by Iguodala.
Curry to Iguodala. Oh, what a beautiful pass.
Curry to a running Andre to dunk it home. Lowest scoring game of the season for Thompson and Curry combined. Yet they win by 15.
The final 3-2-1. 104-89.
Warriors take game one, courtesy of their bench.
Our defense was great, and you guys took care of the ball. And again, do that, we always have a great chance to win.
We had such a group effort tonight. It could be anybody on any given night. It's our job, really, to stay ready.
Deshaun Livingston gave him a huge spark, but when you get outscored 45-10 and on the bench, that's going to be hard to win, especially on the road.
Everybody stepped up. You don't win championships without the whole squad, so proud of the way you play.
We have to be more sharp than we were in game one. At the end of the day, we have the same goal, and that's to bring a championship to Cleveland.
We obviously have a deep team, but everybody has an impact and has an opportunity to come in and help us win.
And hopefully that continues for game two.
Last year, we dropped game two, put us in a hole going into Cleveland, so
I know they're going to come out desperate.
Only three out of the 31 teams that have fallen behind two games to none in finals history have gone on to win it all. For the Warriors, it's about continuing the pressure and taking another step toward their goal of back-to-back titles.
The opportunity to take care of home court. Got to show up, bring that defensive focus, and just have fun. Enjoy our home crowd.
Focus is the same as game one. We defend like crazy every possession, and we take care of the ball.
It's not going to be easy. You know, it's a hostile crowd, and they're going to want to go up 2-0. Why not? They're at home, and they want to win both games. So we got to come ready to play.
Leave it all out there, man. Come on. We got 48 minutes, man. Together on three.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
Go.
Three, two, one.
Roll red.
And we are underway. James goes right, and a block by Bogut. James out past to Thompson, blocked by Bogut, his third already.
Curry in transition, dialing long distance, and the Warriors have the lead.
Yes, sir.
Let's see a couple stops.
Based on Andre, by cutoff, goes back up, blocked again by Bogut.
Four rejections in less than 8 minutes.
That's what I'm talking about, big guy.
But they out tough this right now. They out scrapping us. Make no mistake about it. We got to be tougher.
James again posting up. Gets inside, an easy layup. LeBron James's first points. And quickly, Steve Kerr calls a 20-second timeout.
We're not in it right now. Get locked in at both ends of the floor. On defense, you got to talk. Keep playing hard. Keep being aggressive on this end. Keep attacking.
In midcourt, Dellavedova on the drive. Inside to James for the flush. And a 6-point lead for the Cavaliers.
That's what I'm talking about. Spark, baby. That's what you do. Let's go.
Got to get some offensive flow. Ball's got to move. Now let's start playing our game.
Outside, drives on Shepard. No look, flip to Draymond. He's open. He'll fire. Three ball, good for Draymond.
Hey, Clay! Clay, good pass!
Chance of Warriors. Thompson gets past Jefferson. Out to Green. Tries another three. Puts it in. Draymond Green lighting it up. He's got 15. Warriors pouring it on. An 18-point turnaround.
Let's go, fellas. Here we go.
On the right side, gets it down to Draymond at the box. To Cutters, Clay Thompson got pushed. It's up and in. He got fouled by J.R. Smith from behind. And Clay Thompson has a chance to give Golden State a 20-point lead.
That's what it's supposed to look like. Defense is great. Way to get on the glass. Ball's moving. Good screening action.
So you fall in love with the pretty basketball, the great ball movement, the competitive spirit.
Pull out the bar. Mosa to Clay.
The one thing this team constantly does, it takes your will.
Clay for three. Got it!
Golden State, what an impressive performance. Shoot 54% from the field. And they'll take a 2-0 lead in these NBA Finals.
Good win. You know, we did what we were supposed to do. Took care of home court. Now we got to go on the road.
It's going to be 100 times harder this week. You guys know that. We're going to have to execute if we want to win this.
These two games are over. I don't see a mental hurdle. I just think we know we got to play better. And then we got to roll the ball out and play Wednesday.
I mean, we're feeling confident, but like I said, we're not getting ahead of ourselves. There's no point in celebrating. So we still have to go out and get the job done.
This 2020 sports update, Cavs Warriors NBA Finals rolls back into Cleveland.
Through the first two games, Cavs as a team haven't looked like the Cavs we saw throughout the playoffs.
Cavaliers have their backs against the wall against the Warriors. Game three inside the queue, tip off is set for 9:00.
We're down to 0-2, understanding this is our home floor. We're a confident bunch, and we can't afford to go down 3-0. So we're gonna give everything that we got and leave it on the floor.
Our crowd's gonna give us the energy. We're gonna give them energy too. Let's do or die. That's our approach tonight.
See, everyone is ready to bury Cleveland. But if you make the necessary adjustments and then you play your best basketball, that's what this is all about.
We're turning up another notch, fellas. We know what to expect tonight.
Do your job, man. Follow my lead from the start to the finish, all right? I got it. Let's go, man. Dominate on 3-1, 2-3, dominate.
Aggressively in the front court, dribbles on Curry, holds him off, crossover dribble, takes a tap of the key jumper, off and good. He can feel it right now.
And he was the one guy they needed to get going, and so far, so good for them.
Irving for three, puts it in! Kyrie Irving from way downtown! Irving has 16 first quarter points!
What an eruption from the Cavaliers here to start game three.
I like what we're seeing here now. They're pushing the ball, and they're out on the break.
We okay? We just fine.
We gotta be stronger, we gotta be tougher, we gotta be quicker.
Barbosa heads to Livingston. What a beautiful look from Sean Livingston.
Draymond for a slam on the fast break.
This is a team that's more than capable of coming back. This game is far from over.
Hey, we've done a great job to fight our way back in. Let's finish the half strong. We'll be in great shape.
Klay Thompson, oh, what a beauty, and a foul.
He scores, he got fouled as well, and hit the deck hard. Beautiful move by Klay Thompson.
That was a heck of a finish.
Go get him, Tristan, go get him.
Tristan Thompson back to LeBron, over the head dunk.
Brought down the lane, took a feed from Tristan Thompson, reverses one home. A wild first half.
Keep being confident, keep staying together. They're going to make some runs, they're going to make some shots. We know that, but we just got to stay together. We just got to keep fighting, all right?
Cavs led by as many as 20, but they'll head to the third quarter, up by 8.
Jefferson left corner, back to Smith, fakes a three, fires a three, nails a three.
For the sake of the Cavs, they have responded. This is a different basketball team than they played in games 1 and 2.
Smith right corner for a triple, he scores. J.R. Smith off a Kyrie Irving feed. That time it was Curry who was closing, but not quickly enough. 77-59 Cavaliers.
Jump, switch, jump, jump, switch. Hey, switch, switch. You're coming out that way. Switch.
Turns it over.
LeBron hits the deck to scoop it up.
James keeps his dribble somehow.
And now loose ball, LeBron. James up with it. Passes over to Irving. Lob back to James.
Back to LeBron. And LeBron hammers it home. Oh, he throws it down.
And that will do it. There's the horn. The Cavaliers claim game three by 30 points. Your final, Cavaliers 120, Warriors 90, as the Cavaliers have battled their way right back into this final series.
Let it be special, man.
Yes, sir. You too, man.
It was a must win. Our backs against the walls. We're home. The crowd gave us energy. And, you know, I'm glad we got the win.
A rough night for Golden State. He'll get a chance to turn it around Friday night.
You know, winning an NBA championship is not supposed to be easy. So it's up to us to respond.
Not the way we wanted the night to go. And there's a sense of urgency knowing how big game four is.
True professional game tonight, man. We needed everything that showed up in the box score and everything that didn't show up in the box score. It's big time.
Cleveland grinds. Cleveland believes that's what the Cavs are. They embody the city of Cleveland.
No matter what the world says, no matter how many games you're down, you don't quit, you don't stop believing.
With your heart and your soul, you've got to believe we're going to do it. We're going to win.
Because it's Cleveland, man. We're due. All in. 216.
After winning big in game three, Cleveland has all the momentum. The defending champions have a tough challenge ahead of them, and they look to regroup on the Cavaliers' home floor and regain control of the series.
We got this far because we're a team, because we rely on all you guys. When we play together, but we compete together, that's when we're at our best.
Let's fight, fellas. Have each other's back from the start. 48 minutes.
Here we go, man. Follow my lead. Y'all know what it's about. Together on three. 1, 2, 3. Together.
Irving off the screen, he'll take it in, hands off to Thompson, met by Draymond, rips the ball away, pump fake goes up.
And Draymond Green fouls him and one.
2 minutes left here in the first. With it is Curry.
Curry goes away from the screen, stops and pops over Shumpert.
And drills a three-pointer stepping away. There is Curry with that splash and dash.
Good quarter. Stay with it, all right? Hey, we're doing a good job. Let's be physical, all right? Keep attacking.
Curry's got Tristan Thompson on him. Curry the drive. Shot blocked by Irving.
Curry Irving said no.
Just over 5.5 remaining here in the second. This one has been close throughout. J.R. Smith misses the shot. Rebound, James. Another offensive rebound for the Cavaliers. Passes out to Kevin Love.
Love squares. Love shoots a three. Love knocks it down.
We're at the break. 55-50 is our score. Golden State trailing by five.
Gotta play faster. Be on the attack. Be the aggressor all night, all right?
We're fighting like crazy, and that's the main thing. We're in great shape. Pressure is all on them. They have to win this game.
Green racing up the floor.
Draymond takes it all the way, feeds Klay Thompson. He's open for three, and he buries it. Klay with a triple.
Iguodala to Thompson out to Curry. Oh, Curry and Thompson having their best game so far of the finals. Three-pointer, puts it in. Golden State up three, an 11-point turnaround here on the third.
Hey, listen, we okay, but we're killing ourselves. We got to communicate and talk. We can't give them baskets.
A lot of time left. We don't want to come up and slow the ball down. We got an advantage. We go. We're looking for shots.
Love drives on Andre, leads back, his pass blocked. James goes up, stripped. Oh, what a play by Andre. Irving on the break, stops, goes up, blocked by Klay Thompson.
This has been a dominant defensive second half by the Warriors.
Rebound, Iguodala comes up with another one. Andre Iguodala having one of those big games at crunch time. Shot clock at seven, Curry puts up a three. Stephen Curry from downtown. That 17th three-pointer. A finals record now for most threes by a team.
The Golden State Warriors have handed the Cleveland Cavaliers their first loss at home in the postseason, and they take a commanding 3-1 lead.
I thought we competed. I thought we played hard, but every time we made a mistake, they made us pay.
A way to respond. We've done it all year. No different in the playoffs, so got a man up.
Yeah, Dre.
This next game is going to be the hardest game. Lock in.
It was a key win for us, you know, but we can't be comfortable. Still got a lot of work to do. They're going to bring their best fight, so it's going to be a hard, tough game, and we got to be prepared mentally.
In the NBA Finals, you got to lay it all on the line. If you don't think we can win, don't get on the plane.
It's not hard. You just go out and do your job. You give everything that you have to your team and to your teammates. I know what I'm capable of doing, and I know what our team is capable of doing, especially in a do-or-die game.
There was a peculiar conviction among the Cavalier 15, a quiet confidence that was not manufactured or artificial. This team truly believes and has no plans to bow out gracefully.
Let's go, Warriors! Bring it home tonight, baby! Let's go! Woo!
Well, the Warriors are chasing history tonight, but they'll have to do it without Draymond Green.
Very important game, both teams. You know, one fighting for their lives, and honestly, I'm fighting for my life, too. Just trying to, you know, solidify our season and put a great team win together.
We're down, but not out. I mean, we have a never-die attitude. We know it's just going to be one game at a time. We got to fight.
Two most important days of your life is when you were born and when you discovered the reason why you were born. I think we were born to be champions. All right, we got a tough road to conquer, but we can do it. All right, we're down 3-1, and we got to have a mindset that when we go into this game tonight, we're going to win.
Same opportunity, fellas, right in front of us. Focus on the details, energy, effort. Let's stay together. Just us. One, two, three.
Just us!
He's got eight to shoot.
Curry left side off the dribble. It's a three. Money in the bank for Steph Curry. Kyrie Irving off a pick. Gets it to the right side, to the baseline, to the rim. Throws up a left-hand layup. It's up a good.
He's off to a good start.
stay with it the whole game, the whole 48. They'll make some runs, we'll make some runs.
Thompson way outside. Thompson, long distance, again, 26 first half points. That's his sixth three of the game.
All right, keep the pressure on. Trust each other. Here we go.
Livingston off the screen, they get confused, goes right to the rim and dunks it over Jefferson. A right hand slam for Sean Livingston, and it ties the game at 38.
Good back and forth here in the second quarter.
Attack! There you go, attack!
Fakes, James drives, James finishes, and the foul. Some brilliant offense from some of the NBA's elite. And that will end the best half of these finals.
I love the action. The big name players are playing at a high potential.
Irving for three, bang!
Iguodala works it on Irving on the left side of the lane, puts it up, LeBron James blocked it from behind.
I love our fight, I love our fight. We gotta keep going, all right?
James. Steps back, he tries another three. That's good, LeBron James from downtown.
Good job, Blair. Come on. Keep fighting, okay? This is well within our reach. Come on now, we can do this. Come on.
It's one of the greatest performances offensively I've ever seen in the finals by Kyrie Irving.
I guess to the paint, bang, scores, gets fouled by Klay Thompson.
Kyrie Irving does it again. He's got 33. This raucous crowd has quieted down with this performance by Cleveland.
Cavs by 13. LeBron accelerates. He gets to the foul line. Now to the paint. Good pump. They got hit. Puts it up. He puts it in.
It's the first time ever teammates had 40 points in a finals game. Cleveland forces a game six.
The play, boy.
I told you I have
more. Yes, sir.
They had two great games, two breakout games, and I'm just proud of the way our guys played tonight and competed.
That's how we gotta fight, man. When we scrap, we play hard, and nobody beat us.
But it ain't easy. Up 3-2, going to play another game in Cleveland. It's exactly the same position we were in a year ago. And we went to Cleveland and took care of business and won the whole thing. There's no reason why we can't do that again.
We live to fight another day. We need to fight another day.
It feels great. A win or go home situation, just being resilient. But we're still down in the series. We understand that we're still playing against an incredible team. We got to come out even better in game six.
This is our time. You know, I know that having to win three games in a row is a tough thing to do, but, you know, that's what we do as Clevelanders. I mean, nothing comes easy.
After the other night, man, it gave us hope again, especially coming back home.
We've all come out to the airport to welcome back the Cleveland Cavaliers!
This whole state, this whole city, the whole community, everybody's behind them, and we just want to come out and let them know we believe. We're ready for game six.
Let's go, Cavs! Let's go, Cavs!
It's the biggest game in Cleveland Cavaliers history. A win tonight means the quest for the city's first ever NBA title is still alive. And the Warriors are looking to make some history of their own. They're one win away from capping their amazing season with a championship repeat.
All in, baby, we got it tonight.
This crowd is so psyched. This is what they expect. They expect the team to win. They expect these great performances. So, you know, you just can't wait.
Energy on the floor.
Hang in there, hang in there. Get a couple stops, couple buckets.
Curry stops and pops off the screen and hits a three. Curry in transition, pulls up, deep three on the go. Got it! Curry from downtown.
Nine straight points
down to 8. You don't want to fall asleep against this dangerous Warriors team.
Out comes LeBron James. LeBron lobs the rim to Thompson. Oh, what a catch! And oh, what a dunk by Thompson off a brilliant LeBron James feed.
Tristan Thompson with a double-double here in the first half.
And the Warriors' time will be down 16 at the break.
I like our physicality. I like what we're doing. We got to keep it up. Make sure we keep our pace up, all right?
Urgell catches the sideline. Handoff play. Pump fake. Got it. Klay Thompson nailed it down the left sideline.
Trying to come back here in the third. 5 to shoot for Klay Thompson. Thompson fires away. Klay Thompson coming alive. And it's a 9-point game.
Good job. Good job. We're getting some rhythm now. All right, stay with it. Hey, when we got shot, we got to take them. If we got break, we got to drive it, okay? Make sure we smart, okay?
How come the Cavaliers' long lead pass to Smith? He'll dump back to LeBron.
Golden State trying to get back in the game, but every time the Cavaliers respond.
Draymond, pump fake goes up, block. What a block by James.
Making a statement on both sides of the floor.
Attack, all right? Everything we got for 4 minutes. Come on, man, let's go. Come on.
This once-in-a-generation player having another epic playoff game. James. Finishing touches on a magnificent performance. 41 in back-to-back finals games.
And we will have a game 7 in Oakland.
Well, LeBron, facing elimination obviously doesn't faze you. Congratulations, great performance. I'm very pleased to be here to witness it.
I'm happy to see you, man. Much love and respect. And I'm happy I was able to witness this in front of these fans. We really appreciate you.
Thanks a lot for entertaining me.
Told us beginning of season, one game to win the championship in Oakland. We'll take that any day of the week.
Yes! Game 7!
The best two words in sports, game 7. It will make or break you psychologically. Guys asked me, are you worried about the seventh game? And I said, no. Let them worry about us.
Ain't nothing else to say. That's it. That's what you live for.
To the 19th Game 7 in NBA history. The Warriors are trying to wrap up what would be the greatest season in NBA history.
Will tonight be the very night that Cleveland fans have spent decades dreaming about? Game 7, next.
This is a Game 7 in the NBA Finals. This might be once in a lifetime. Leave everything out on the floor. If we do that, we'll give ourselves a great chance to leave out of here with our dream, all right?
Whatever happens, man, it's been a hell of a series. You guys have done a great job.
All right, good luck. Oracle Arena is alive and roaring as we get set for Game 7.
Irving, he's bested by Klay Thompson. Pulls up 15-footer, tough shot by Irving. That's a heck of a shot right there.
Smith, pass right through the hands of Curry. Curry had that steal, but it slipped through his hands. James, the two-handed slam.
Game 7, we're all pumped up and everything. We're just in a little bit of a rush, but keep it moving.
Green for three.
And Draymond's wide open, takes another three. 5 for 5.
Wow, I think he's feeling it.
Keep playing. Cut, Draymond, cut. Cut, split.
Makes his quick move, stops underneath, layup is good.
Draymond Green has 21 points. And the Golden State Warriors will go to the locker room with a 7-point lead.
We gotta be better, we gotta pick our body language up, all right? We gotta play harder, we gotta be more aggressive, all right? And listen, man, everything we got is 24 minutes, man. Everything we got. Come on,
man. Hey, Kyle!
got to be aggressive. Come on.
Out comes Irving to the foul line. Works it on Draymond Green. Gets fouled. Puts it up there. Puts it in. Oh! Kyrie Irving has a chance for the three-point play.
There we go. That's how we fight. That's how we fight. Let's keep going hard, all right?
Kyrie Irving guarded by Curry.
Kyrie Irving knocks down a three. And the Cavaliers with their largest lead of the night. Irving having a huge third quarter.
Everybody settle down. It's a six-point game with a quarter and a half left. We're going to get a stop. If you can run, we run.
Curry's got it. Curry with a three-on-three. Bounce pass. Livingston to the rim. Right-hand slam.
An entire NBA season coming down to one final quarter to decide a champion.
12 minutes, man. 12 minutes. Everything we put into the season, 12 minutes left. Trust your teammates. Trust each other.
Curry, crossover, three-pointer. It's good. Steph Curry from way downtown, and we're tied again. We've had 20 lead changes and 11 ties.
You want to get down? We got to contest shots, all right?
Iguodala out of the pack. He's got numbers if he hurries. The Curry, bounce pass, Andre.
Wow.
60 seconds to go. We're tied at 89. Here we go. Irving between the circles. Down to our left. Irving's picked up by Steph Curry. Six to shoot. He's at the right point. He stutter steps. He launches a three. Hey! Nailed it!
It's over! The Cavaliers are NBA champions!
Drought is over. The curse destroyed. 52 years of torment and anguish has been washed away.
This is what it was about. This is what it was about right here, man. Right here, man. Right here.
We got a group of guys that want to keep playing and we believe in each other. Believe, man. We did it. We did it, Cleveland.
Cleveland! This is for you!
Congratulations, you're the first team in the history of the NBA to come back from a 3-1 deficit in LeBron, Most Valuable Player, 2016 NBA Finals. Congratulations.
Our names will be etched in history, man. Never thought I'd be here.
You know, when you win the championship together, it's like a blood transfusion. It's just something that you can never change.
Ultimately got it done. People said we couldn't do it. Showed a lot of perseverance and resilience.
And this was our inspiration throughout the whole playoffs. We had 16 puzzle pieces to complete the whole puzzle. 15 puzzle pieces for all 15 guys that made sacrifices. And the last puzzle piece, go to Coach Lou. Yeah!
I'm at a loss of words. All I know is we're the 2016 NBA World Champions.